Hi, hi guys. My name is Mundan. SNS College of Technology. Next, இப்ப நம்ம today we talk about the electric vehicles are in the future. Yeah, why the electric vehicles are in the future? I'm just talking. The increase the number of electric vehicles on the road will reduce the demand of millions of barrels of oil in the future. Through the year, I used so many tons of oil and petrol diesels. If we convert to the EV, electric vehicles, we can reduce the usage of oil. Next, the electrical cars manufacturing is getting increasingly popular. Today, 2022, the electrical cars are more efficient to buying customers. SUV cars, over 60 billion people's population, 60 billion population will reduce the carbon. Now, electric vehicles target button is very exciting. Electric vehicles are more efficient. But the cars reduce the emission, less emission compared to that petrol and diesel cars. But the petrol and diesel cars also go to long drive, but EV cars are not go to long drive. These are the demerits. Electric vehicles are like those. Electric vehicles are lower manufacturing cost. Lower maintenance cost. Electric vehicles are more expensive. Demerits, what are the demerits? This is the more expensive electrical cars are added, but petrol and diesel cars are being added and go, but it is not compared. This the added rates and complete. Electrical cars are recharge from the late time. Benefits of electrical vehicles, they are low running cost. The running cost are very low. Go to comparably petrol and diesel cost. Low maintenance cost and zero carbon cost. Carbon means emission, carbon dioxide emission. Cars and petrol services. Tax and financial benefits. One time the investment of the electrical cars, there are nothing to another investment. One time is completed. But diesel and petrol cars is high maintenance and petrol and diesel are price also high. Petrol and diesel is used in the distance of our planet. Today, bored and pulled out the oil, which are the emissions. Electric vehicles are easy to drive and quiet. There is no noise pollution and it is easy to drive. There is no gears for it's automatically changed. And it's too charged with the phone. Next, the top 10 EV companies are Tesla, Volkswagen, BYD, General Motors, Honda, BMW, Nissan, Mercedes-Benz Group, SAIC Motors.